during this time of critical groundwater decline on the Grand Prairie, as our water supplies dwindle, the demand for water will go up and the supply goes down. Obviously, the cost is going to go up for water. And while water has been relatively cheap in the past because of our shallow groundwater wells, we are going to be looking at having to spend more money to irrigate our crops with. There's a variety of methods that we can use, both from the small scale to the large scale. Small scale could be things in the field like the type of method, the application rate, scheduling, those type of things, to using conservation practices on the farm like tailwater recovery systems, reservoirs and impoundments, and those type of things. There are solutions if we're all willing to work together and try to do our part, and every little drop counts in this situation of making sure that we all have adequate water for our crops. But no doubt we're going to have to become more efficient.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.